Hello friends, namaste. I'm Bhavna and today I'm going to show you another curry recipe. It is made from bananas. So earlier I showed the stuffed eggplant, and today I'm going to show you, if you have banana like this, don't throw it away. You can make the exotic curry out of it. You can either make the stuffed banana curry or you can make the regular banana curry with the fenugreek leaves.
Sounds weird making curries out of ripe bananas, believe me or not, but you have to try at least once and you will make them again and again. These curries taste so good with the roti, naan, paratha or even rice.
So the first thing I'm going to show you how you can make with the fenugreek leaves. So let's start.
Banana fenugreek curry is a great combination of bitter fenugreek leaves and sweet bananas. And so here are the ingredients. Heat couple of tablespoon oil in a medium pot. While the oil is getting done, I'm going to mix everything, all the ingredients. Here I have the bananas cut into thick slices and add fenugreek leaves. Add about 1 teaspoon of ginger paste, salt, cumin powder, turmeric powder, red chili powder, and coriander powder. Mix everything well. Mixing all these ingredients before cooking is better because we don't want to cook this curry much. Oil is done, so add mustard seeds and let it pop. Add hing, a pinch of hing, asafoetida. And now we are ready to add the prepared mix that we added all the ingredients. Give it a quick stir. Do not stir too much and do not overcook this curry. Curry gets ready in just about 2 minutes, so it is done. Look at this, it looks delicious, isn't it?
Now I'm going to show you how you can make the stuffed banana curry. So let's start.
Stuffed ripe banana curry is a great classical dish and often made in Gujarat where I grew up. So here is the list of ingredients.
So I have this banana and I'm going to take off the tip, and these are already washed. And I'm going to cut this into about 2 inches thick. And then you're going to make the cut from in the middle like this. This curry you can serve with the naan or roti, paratha, and it tastes so delicious. So we are done with that. So now I'm going to show you how you can make the masala to fill in this banana. So the first thing I'm going to add is I have this ground peanut. I have about 3 tablespoons of ground peanut. And to this I'm going to add about 1 tablespoon of besan, the gram flour. And now I'm going to add a little bit of garlic. Ginger. Salt. And from my masala box, I'm going to add the red chili powder. Coriander powder. And a pinch of turmeric powder. And I'm going to add a little bit of cilantro. And hing, asafoetida. And now I'm going to add just a little bit of oil. And now I'm going to use my hand since I have to stuff this eggplant. So mix everything well. I used to think curry from banana, it doesn't sound so good. But then when I tasted it, it really tasted nice and, you know, actually really great. So this is how it looks like, our filling, our stuffing. And now we are ready to stuff. So take one at a time and fill in. And I have this oil ready into the pot. And this doesn't take too long to cook even. It's very quick. Bananas are stuffed and we are going to get to the stuff. And I'm going to add the water. This is the water that I added to the masala bowl. Cover it and let it cook.
Change the side of each stuffed banana so that it can cook on the other side as well.
I'm going to add a little bit more water. Cover it again. Let's chef on our banana curry. So it's done. You wanna keep the stove on very low. When the banana becomes softer like this, then it's done. So now I'm going to sprinkle the cilantro, and you can, when you eat, you can take off the skins and then eat with the naan, roti, paratha.
So this was all about the banana curries. Thank you for watching and see you with the next recipe.